terrified to love you, cause you could leave. I'm terrified to trust you, but honestly, no, I can't stop, I'm falling. Gravity, I know deep down I love you, love you, love you.
Hey guys, it's Chow with 2&Actor here, and since we're playing Resident Evil 4, Chapter 4, Episode 2, so let's begin.
Father, trust me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, we go.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay. Seriously? I just bought this.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, you're good. On me.
Okay.
Oh, he is done!
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
Fuego camino!
Let's go.
Shit.
Present for you. Anytime.
Give me a warning next time.
Come on.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? A deal well struck. Come back anytime.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Here you go.
Yeah.
time. Sorry, must have slipped.
Okay.
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you trying to kill me?
Thank you.
¡No me jodas!
Out of the way.
at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for servicing us, man, huh? I guess bullets were just as well. You got this!
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this? You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. That is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
So that's all in the video here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. By the way, see you guys next week. Peace out.